Hi friends! Are you facing the error message, oops 503 and 717 errors, while accessing Gmail through the web on your PC? Here is how you can resolve this issue. Open a web browser. On the address bar, type mail.google.com to open the Gmail login page. Enter the Gmail account information and then click on Sign In. Ensure all IMAP folders you access have a limited number of messages in them by moving messages to other folders or deleting or archiving them. For best performance, we recommend limiting your folder to less than 20,000 messages. You can also disable access to the All Mail label in your Gmail account. To do so, click on the gear icon and then select Settings. Go to the Labels tab. Scroll down and then uncheck the Show in IMAP checkbox for All Mail. Scroll down again to find other large labels and uncheck them too. If you want to disable IMAP, then go to the Forwarding and Pop or IMAP tab. Scroll down to the IMAP Access section and then select the radio button next to Disable IMAP. Click on the Save Changes button to allow the changes to take effect. See? That wasn't hard at all. Thanks for watching.